last for a couple years. Like, see me, yeah. Come and see me, yeah. Come and see me, bitch. Call futuristic shit, it come in 3 seats. Since the last beat back, it don't come in TVs. I stopped wearing chromos.
Hey, big guy, what's going on?
What's up, bro?
That's so much better. I hope this shit don't fall down. Alright, so we're in the arm day today. Yesterday I recorded in this camera. It's actually my very first fucking camera, and it's beautiful. It's amazing, actually. And, well, all the clips were shit. The first, like, 4 clips were in slow motion, so I had no audio. And then later on, it was just like, because the battery was draining hella fast, and I look, and I look, fuck, what's going on? And I check the video on the camera, and it's going in slow motion.
Fuck, is this guy stopping? Can you see me clearly?
Holy shit, the torque on this is crazy.
Where do you want to see torque?
Right here, listen.
Me. You show the lights that stop me, turn to stone. You shine me when I'm alone. And so I tell myself that I'll be strong.
The airbag, bro.
You better bump the airbag out, bro.
Calling me home, calling home. You show the lights that stop me, turn to.
So this is the part where you put your fucking hoodie on and you hide when you're in the parking lot.
Bro, I'm recording, bro. Oh,
shit, yeah, hold on, bro. So look, no one sees that you're driving this shitty ass Toyota Matri V12 by turbo.
That's because they don't understand what's inside the engine, bro. You can't explain to these.
They just
hosts,
can't handle it. But at the same time, nobody's seeing me in this fucking car.
Little warm up for you on bicycle.
needs some protein. This guy needs some protein.
Yeah, you definitely need some fucking protein.
You need more than me.
You definitely need protein.
No, I don't.